Coming to you from Dark Ronin Film Studios, sponsored by Penn State York, it's The Feed at Five. Now, here's Jones.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Feed at Five with your hashtag of the day, tweets you may have missed, and the fact that it is a beautiful day. Let's feed. People magazine tweets, Hugh Jackman has been treated for skin cancer for the third time. And he urges all his fans to wear sunscreen. Should have used a tanning bed instead. Much safer. Yeah, probably not. Of course, the spray-on tans are probably the most dangerous. Skin cancer or turning orange. You decide. Newsweek tweets, smart gun device, now able to send real-time information about police gun use. Finally, the police getting policed. How do you like that, officers? MarketWatch tweets, forget Starbucks pumpkin spice latte, try these other 10 pumpkin products instead. Ah, pumpkin season. Now, I admit I had a few pumpkin spice coffees, but other than that, I'll just stick with the pie. Wouldn't want to turn orange now, would you? Your hashtag of the day, brought to you by Penn State York, is National Chocolate Day. Have a look. Big thanks to Penn State York, big thanks to Dark Ronin Films. If I did miss something, please tweet me right here on Twitter, Feed at Five. What is the next tweet? Facebook has an update for their mobile photo uploads. Apparently now you can upload more than one photo at a time. For even more selfie goodness, use Facebook. Surprised it took them this long. Time tweets, Kim Kardashian is stockpiling BlackBerry phones from eBay. Okay, apparently she says she likes the physical keyboard on them. But I think it's more like one of those supervillains buying up all of one thing for some master plot. I'll just buy up all the BlackBerry and then the world will be forced to. I wouldn't put it past her. A new science study does not prove megalodons are extinct. Really? Put more simply, the ocean is a big place. Just because we can't find one does not mean they're not there. Washington Post tweets, Jupiter gains a creepy eye in new Hubble photo. They're watching us. Probably just a storm or something. Is NASA photoshopping the Hubble? The world may never know. All right, everyone, that's our show. Thanks for stopping by. Big thanks to everyone involved. We'll be here tomorrow. Until then, I'm Jones. Stay loud.